Hello friend, welcome back. In this video, I will discuss about what is MVC and its benefits. First of all, what is MVC? MVC is a programming design pattern or methodology which separates your application presentation from your business logic. In MVC, you will get three components. One is M for the model, V is for the view, and C is for the controller. Every component of each part are designed to perform a specific task. Now let's talk about benefits of the MVC. First benefit of the MVC is reusability. It means one of the block portion of your code, you can use it over the project for several times. Second, you can easily maintain this application. Third benefit of the MVC is many developers work at a time without interrupting one another. Fourth, MVC supported text-driven development. TDD in short. It means like in your project, if you complete one block of portion or complete total development, then you can test this part individually. Let's check this with an example. Like when you browse one of the URL from your browser, like facebook.com, and click on the enter, then what exactly happened behind the scene? Your request go to the Facebook server. Then Facebook server inquire this request from their data source, which we call as database. So it will inquire this request and fetch some of the appropriate data and send this data to the server. And then server depend on your data will be visible in your browser screen by HTML formatted source. So now this process, if we match with the MVC, when you see this HTML page in your browser, it's a view. Then server work as controller. Because it will decide your data request. Like when you enter the facebook.com, then it will show you the Facebook homepage. And when you click on the Facebook timeline, then it will redirect it to your Facebook timeline page. And the database we define as model. Hope it will give you some idea how MVC works. Later, I will show you that things with practical work.